Yo, how's it going, everybody? My name's Sinister Skater. Welcome to the channel. We're back with Games of Summer Day 4 in Modern Warfare, and we're going to have to make this video quick because I don't have much time to make it. Today's trial is Price's Alley, which I think is more fun than yesterday's trial, and I think it is the easiest trial we've had so far. Let's knock out the rewards you get from this trial. First, for bronze, you get the peppered spray. You get the Vuvuzela horn for the silver medal, which sounds like this. And then lastly, we get the targeted animated emblem for gold. Now, this trial is essentially whack-a-mole with the Renetti. It's super easy. I got gold on my first try without really knowing what's going on with this trial. I think the only hard part, quote unquote, is knowing the mechanics of this trial and what affects your score. So the way this trial works is enemies and civilian targets will pop up and you have to shoot them as quickly as you can to keep your combo going so you can get a higher score. Your combo is shown at the bottom of the screen and it is essentially your timer for the match. Once your combo is fully depleted, the game is over. Shooting an enemy will refill your combo completely, shooting civilians does nothing, and the higher your combo gets, the faster the meter will deplete and the faster the targets will appear and disappear. Enemy hits are worth 100 points and headshots are worth 150. You don't need to get headshots whatsoever to get a high score. You just need to hit targets fast. I didn't even go for headshots my first time because I didn't know there was a bonus for them. The other bonus you can get is for collaterals. You get an extra 50 score. So if you collat two people, you'll get 250. There may be even more for a triple. I don't know. There also is an accuracy bonus at the end, which will give you a couple hundred extra points. So to get a gold medal, you have to get a combo of about 50 to 55 while avoiding civilians. My best score after 10 minutes of playing this trial was 7,632. That was a 66 combo with 86% accuracy and one civilian hit, which is well over the 6,000 score required for gold. If you are having a hard time with this trial, my one tip for you is to stand further back so that you have a wider field of view and can see all the targets without having to look left to right much. You don't want to be right up against the ledge like with the yesterday's trial with the HDR. You don't want to be all the way back against the wall because that makes you further from the targets, a little bit hard to shoot. You just want to take a few steps back from the actual ledge so you can see the furthest spawning targets on both the left and the right side, which is narrower than the entire window. You don't need to see the entire window to see all that. The other thing I feel worth mentioning is just be careful shooting freshly popped up targets because they could turn around and be civilians. And be careful about collaterals. Often you're able to see a target pop up behind one that you're aiming at. That one that popped up behind could turn around and be a civilian and you could accidentally get a collateral if you shoot it too quickly. You don't even want to be getting collaterals because they don't extend your combo timer and it gives you less targets to shoot at, which is not good when you're later on in the game. You need as many as possible to have options to get that combo going quickly. Other than that, this all comes down to reaction time and your game mechanics. There's no pattern for the way these targets pop up. It's different every single time. You just have to be pretty good at reacting and snapping and shooting people and be coordinated enough to get your combo going. If you are having trouble with this, I mean, the best thing you can do is just practice over and over again. This essentially is like an aim trainer, which you'll see on like PC, and I think they have them on Xbox as well, where targets will pop up and you have to snap and shoot at them as fast as possible. That's like the best way. It's literally training to improve your game mechanics and hand-eye coordination. So if you're struggling with this, the best thing you can do is just keep doing this over and over and over again to improve your game skill, and then hopefully you'll get it over time. So if you guys have any other questions, let me know down below in the comments, but that's going to be it for this one. Make sure you comment your personal high score for this trial down below, and I'll see you guys for tomorrow with this, I think, is the fifth and final trial for Games of Summer. Not sure if they're gonna be refreshing after that or not. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, because we're always talking Call of Duty, and we'll be covering Games of Summer throughout the rest of the event. Check the links down below in the description if you'd like to help support my channel. But as always, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Sinister Skater, and I'll catch y'all on the next video. Peace out.